For many years, our veterinary community has benefited from the Texas Veterinary Medical Foundation's Memorial Gift Program. The program provides opportunities for veterinarians and veterinary practices to reach out to clients who lost their beloved family member and say, "We're thinking of you. We miss them too." It's another way to honor the veterinary patient-client relationship.
When an owner has a pet euthanized or a pet has died, this is a very difficult time for the people. And a way to kind of aid in this closure process is using the Memorial Gift Program. When you send in a request to the Texas Veterinary Medical Foundation, a card is sent out the next day. And this is just one little tool that can be utilized in the closure process. When they get that Memorial Gift card from the Texas Veterinary Medical Foundation, it just strengthens the bond between the veterinarian and the client, and they are really grateful to it. But it's at a very difficult time in that person's life that they need just a little bit extra, and that's where I think the Memorial Gift Program for the Texas Veterinary Medical Foundation comes into play.
It was really nice to get that card from my both employer and veterinarian, being one and the same person, and to know that they shared in that loss of my family member. And it came at a great time in our stage of grieving, and it's just really nice to know that the program exists out there to help other pets and other pet owners. It's a great thing to know it's in existence, and it really helps to heal to know that somebody's out there looking for cures to these diseases that are taking our pets from us.
I am an animal lover and I love my animals, and the most painful thing is when you lose one. And so to receive this card in their memory from my veterinarian and all the people who work there and care about them, it fills my heart. It's a very kind gesture to think of us after we've lost this animal, because it doesn't go away quickly. It also is a wonderful thing because of the research that it follows up from that gift. Hopefully it'll help future situations where maybe somebody's FIP or FIV or renal failure or any other things that they get, that they'll find new things to help them and make their lives happier and longer. And it just fills my heart.
Supporting the Memorial Gift Program also supports the Texas Veterinary Medical Foundation, thus raising the bar of animal health in our community.